As usual, we will win. We will win. Kung may kalabang kami, we will win.
Sir, sa camera daw, camera.
Sir, ano po yung
ayon sa mga empleyado? Empleyado, magaling yung mga empleyado. So, wala akong problema sa kanila.
Commission and audit under your chairmanship?
Magiging giant ito. Malaki na ito. Palalakihin pa namin.
Sir, before, naalala ko lang, sir, si President, former President Duterte, parang meron siyang mga gripe sa COA dahil daw, bakit daw pinapublish ang report, nagkakaroon po ng issue, ganyan. Anything na gagawin po kayo na reform towards that reaction po?
Si President Duterte, kaibigan ko yan. Kung anong sabihin niya, it's good for him. Okay? So he was the president before. So,
sir?
Wala tayong magawa. He's the president. Okay?
Pero so, ano lang po yung instruction sa inyo ng Pangulo dito sa COA?
Wala.
Wala.
No instruction. One lang is, I should be the head of this agency.
Sir, yung assurance na mababantayan po yung pondo ng taong bayan at hindi magagastos sa mga issue ng corruption?
Babantayan talaga namin, di ba? Kasi sa Supreme Court nga lang, panalo na kami palagi. Kaya manalo pa rin kami.
Ganito.
This is my first day, you know. Give me some more days. I will tell you what you want to do. Okay?
Kaya kamusta yung briefing earlier? Ano pong mga takeaways or ano pong mga na-observe niya, sir, about how the COA works currently?
Well, it's good. As I said, this is my first day. So, malaman ko rin later on how good they are or how bad they are. But I want them to be good.
There used to be a COA task force. A task force during the COA and Ombudsman created during the time of political time and Conchita. Do you plan to revise this?
Para Conchita
ho. Para mabilis yung mga cases to be filed against sa...
Para mabilis daw mag-file, sir.
Titingnan ko yan. I will look into that. I will look into that. Kasi hindi ko nabasa yung ginawa niya noon.
At this time, wala pa kayong idea?
I will have an idea, but my own, not other people's idea.
So far sa briefing sa iyo, sir, were you satisfied?
Yes, of course. That's why hindi na ako kumain eh.
May mga agencies ba particular kayong babantayan like customs, DA, may mga ganun ba, sir? Lalo na yung issue ng corruption sa...
Babantayan namin sila. Okay.
Sir, yung mga past cases, titignan mo pa ba yun? O forward-looking ka na, kumbaga, kung ano yung dinatnan mo sa COA?
I will do what I want to do. Okay. As I said, we will always win. I will always win. Kaya I will do what I want to do.
Sir, how about your relations with the media? Na nagtatanong kami yung cover dito because usually hindi kami we're not allowed to even enter some next media.
Who said that?
That was dito sa COA. Existing practice.
Hindi ko pa alam yan, but I will look into it. Okay?
Yung mga past admin, ba titignan mo pa ba yung records doon?
As I said, you come back here. What? Kasi hindi pa nga kumain. baka iba yung masabi ko sa'yo. Magalit ka sa akin. Hindi, I'm just kidding. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you, Ma'am Sandra.